the tutorial only for this purpose. If you really forgot your password, or if your Windows does not boot normally, and you want to get access to the hard drive. To get into PC, without knowing the password, you need USB flash drive 2 GB or more. Download Ubuntu and Linux Live USB Creator Tool to create bootable USB flash drive. Install Linux Live USB Creator. Connect your USB to the computer. So, my USB is F drive. Choose your USB drive. Browse Ubuntu ISO file. The persistence allows you to keep your preferences and data after reboot. Recommended is 300 megabytes, you can make more, it's up to you. Format the USB flash drive in FAT32. Last step, press the icon to create bootable USB. It may take 20 to 25 minutes. So, I skip the installation process. Okay, now let's test it. I'll make some files on my C drive, just for testing. As you see, my computer is password protected. Let's boot computer from USB stick. I'm using virtual machine, so it looks different than normal BIOS options. Common USB BIOS boot options. 1. Insert bootable USB drive in your computer. 2. Restart computer. 3. On startup, access the boot menu by pressing a specific key on your keyboard, usually F12 or Escape. It's depending on your manufacturer. 4. Find and select USB HDD0 or USB storage device. 5. Press Enter to resume startup. Choose your language and click on Try Ubuntu. Now let's find the file that I have created. Under Devices you can find all hard drive partitions. Okay, we have access to hard drive, so you can back up your files on another USB or removable hard drive. The example was how to gain access to hard drive if computer has system problems and doesn't boot normally. Now, how to reset a Windows password if you forgot it. First of all, let me quickly explain this process. So, in Windows we can start some tools without login in system. One of them is on-screen keyboard. ASCII.exe file. And you also know, we can reset the password by using command prompt. CMD.exe file. So, our goal is to replace the ASCII.exe with CMD.exe. You just need to find and rename them. Path of these files is Windows/System32. Find ASCII.exe and back up it. Find CMD.exe and rename it to ASCII.exe. Restart your computer, unplug bootable USB, and start it normally. Okay, we have gained access to a command prompt, now let's reset the password. Type netuser. The following command displays a list of all user accounts for the local computer. Then, type netuser and username whose password you want to change. Then, press Shift+8 to print star. Hit Enter 2 times to reset it. Or type a new password.